Hello, I'm Kevin Thomas. This is 3 Minutes with Newsmakers on Campus. Today we talk with President's Athletic Conference record holder, Charles Blango.
Charles Blango is a Bethany junior who set a conference record in the weight throw, which is a 35-pound ball chained to a handle. He threw it 15 meters and 61 inches. He gives us his reaction.
At first, I couldn't believe it. It was a long time coming. I had a lot of guys rooting for me the entire time, the entire week. All I heard was, you're gonna do big things. You're gonna get out there and break records. You're gonna be number one for Bethany, put Bethany on the map. And when I finally broke the record, it was like a overwhelming sense of joy.
He gives credit for his successes.
What motivated you throughout the season?
What motivated me throughout the season was my family, my coaches, my brothers in Alpha Sig, and my peers on campus. Everyone had a hand in helping me become who I am today. Throwing, I thought, would be very easy, and when I actually got into it, it was very difficult. But everyone, with the support of everyone, I managed to make it through and become a record holder.
He qualified for a regional meet in New York City, his first visit there.
How was visiting New York?
Going to New York for my first time to represent Bethany was really, really, really cool, and I enjoyed it. But we end up touring the Statue of Liberty. We got to go see the Chrysler Building. We toured this really cool new Nintendo store. We walked around Manhattan. We did lots of cool things like try new foods, try some New York pizza that everyone talks about with some giant slices. Throwing, I thought, would be very easy, and when I actually got into it, it was very difficult. But everyone, with the support of everyone, I managed to make it through and become a record holder.
I'm James Thomas, reporting for BCTV.
And I'm Kevin Thomas. Check out our YouTube channel, Bethany College TV, for more. Thanks for being with us.